How to fix unable to verify update. Hello everyone, I am Vishaka and welcome to our channel Create, Login and Delete. Let's get right into the tutorial and open settings on your device first. Go to General and then on VPN and Device Management and make sure you are not connected to any VPN. Go back and in General itself, click on iPhone Storage and make sure your iPhone has enough space in order to update further. In General again, click on Date and Time and then toggle on the Set Automatically option. Go back to Settings and make sure you are connected to a proper working network. If not, tap on the Wi-Fi you are connected to and then click on Forget this network and then on Forget again and rejoin to the network. If you are connected to cellular data, click on Cellular and toggle off the Cellular Data option and wait for a minimum 30 seconds and then toggle on the cellular data again and check if the problem is fixed. If not, toggle on the airplane mode on your device, wait for a minimum of 60 seconds before you toggle off airplane mode again. Also, scroll down and go to General and then scroll again and tap on Transfer or Reset iPhone and then on Reset and then on Reset Network Settings. Enter your password and reset the network settings and by now your iPhone should have been fixed. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.